that's a critical chance. And is a nice critical chance. You know what, let's try it. Why not? Look at that. Look at that, guys. Plus 66 defense. Plus 66 defense. And not to mention the 500 HP. God, that's amazing. At the cost of movement speed. Oxo showed that the neat construction tells you to defect even the most crushing of weights, but at the cost of movement speed. I'm okay with that. Or I could give it to this guy. Look at that. Look at that. 301 damage. Look at that. It's a bit heavier. Gives defense. The critical on it is amazing. 71% critical on it. That's simply amazing. Are you seriously? Well, that's a lot of resistances. I think we might consider taking him. It's a minor leap in HP, yes. Let's see. Gobs are caused by a few ice and fire running through its veins, granting resistance to both fire and freezing. Yeah, we're gonna go with Sibir because the resistances on him are amazingly good. And he has a nice bit of HP for his class. This would give it a lot of defense, a lot more HP. And he still moves kind of slow. We want to give it to him. Nah. Oh, hero does more. Pata 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 pon! Bimlakunk. I think we're staying with this. We have enough items and the blacksmith to upgrade our other ones. Upgrade our weapons now. Actually, there's only one weapon that we can upgrade, which is this one. We're gonna upgrade this one. More damage than the big guy. Ooh, that's a lot. 68. We could go again for a shit ton of damage. But we're gonna do that. We're gonna do shit ton of damage. I think we're gonna do shit ton of damage. Yeah. Why not? Let's go for it. Or we could get a better one, and then just it's gonna be annoying because only he uses clubs. So we're not gonna do it. We are not going to do it, but we're gonna upgrade the shield and helmet that Chucky uses, which is this one. No, shield is already upgraded, so it's the legendary one. Okay, that's enough. Don't need to do Valor again. One thing before. I wanna do this. This thing. I think we have enough damage to really fuck that thing up. Right, I mean really fuck that thing up. Let's see. And What we're doing is, these are some practices. At the end of the practices, if you actually manage to finish them, they give you keys for dungeons and what else? Some special items. There are some special items you can only get from here. And that's it. Can we finish this one? And the keys are pretty useful, because sometimes if the mobs don't drop the keys, then you can't go on further. And you need to go back to the hideout. All of these items are just catching wide awake boots. I forget who uses boots. Still, it's pretty good. So I'm okay with that attack speed? I don't know, it's... I'm not completely sure about it yet. We'll see. We'll see going on. Now I think we can finish this. Unless we get another strike. Very, very pow, very nice chest, which again might make me reluctant of actually facing the boss and maybe losing them. But we'll see about it at the end. You just see that? 5k critical. Oh, Keep Up On is amazing. The rider does incredible damage. Another golden chest. No. This game is against me. And it helps me at the same time. Oh god. Oh god. Such rocks. Look at those chests. Those so amazing. No. We finished this. We'll stay here all night, just gathering chests and grinding. If we continue on doing this. Don't confuse, this is very rare. What's happening right now, this is very rare. I love the new equipment we got. I'm just shredding for these guys like cheese.
Oh,
One second. I need to change my shirt. What do you mean by pictured out, Joe? Let's do it. Come on. Wish me luck, guys. Wish me luck. Let's kill the Donga. No! What happened? Ah, this is what happened. I pressed this. First time I did this, I did it with someone. Now I don't have someone, I need to be very careful. Very careful. I'm gonna be so pissed if I lose those two golden chests. Like, I knock. Oh, yeah, it's the Divinity Original Sin poster. I need to put them up. I have a lot of posters. I have a few for Vendetta, Dragon Commander, a couple more personal ones, a guitar one, a Daenerys Targaryen one. Like, that I need to put up on the wall these days. No, never. Never! That was easy. That would have ate my heal. Usually that's what it does. First move. That is a lot easier than I expected. Yes, jewel chest. Bye. I think I get two jewel chests now. I think completing this dungeon itself rewarded a jewel chest, so we have two. So we have two very, very good loot runs. To imagine at the beginning we're complaining about loot. Oh, no, it's only one. I'm okay with that. I'm happy with that, I'm not complaining. I'm gonna open the golden ones after. First, iron. Now, golden. We have that already. Cape of Ulysses, this is for a class we're not using. Purigan Zinga, what the fuck is this? Oh, this is the hands. Oh, it's a shield class. Todenga is never gonna get there. Though we could try and get the normal shield guy there. He's not that far away. But do we want to? That's my question. Let's try our... Okay, first let's meet this guy. It's annoying. I'll tell you why. Because whenever I did this before, I said I didn't lose any chest. And you'll see what he says. You see? That was the best policy. See? God, I hate this guy. He's never happy. Never happy. Nice. Okay, that guy's down. God damn it. You senile old comet. Haha. Red and white. She sells some interesting items. This is the guy that has the arms. Yeah. I don't know how this guy works though. So I couldn't really tell you exactly what he does. So it's the activate combo on attack, swing both some wildly to battle and knock back foes, effective for demolishing rock walls and towers. So he's more of the siege class. Siege class is pretty good. Because certain parts siege class is pretty good. I know a part we will actually need a siege class. So I'm gonna equip this guy a bit. Because I wanna get him to level that he can use it. I think it's level 5 that he gets that. Yes, okay, so let's say for Khan. Let's see, where does this where's the next class in Archer class? So next class we'd get is a kind of a mage at level 8. And a longbow archer at level 7. He's not far away from level 7, but we don't want that longbow archer now, because I wanna see what this how this guy does. So we have two low levels. We need to take care. Let's do this once. Level 3 recommended, so this guy would level up here. And we'll just cut through them. I'm gonna level up just to have the Demolisher class available now. In case we need, because I think a nice castle is gonna appear soon enough where we actually need a Demolisher class. I want to see the amount of heal he does. Bye. Ah, I thought. I wanted to show you what summon looked like. Good. If you don't level him up now, we'll just go back into Denga, I think. And but I hope we do level him now. I'm not gonna stay too much and level him up. I would kind of want the Defender class on him as well. I would be happy with the Defender class. You know what, we're gonna continue on using shield for the moment. The Keep Up one can take up can do good damage. We'll continue on with the Keep Up one. Keep Up one, I mean the Glider dude. Good for you. Yeah, we're gonna continue on leveling up the shield class. Spear class, this guy is gonna go at level 8 into another class. At level 10 chariot. Yeah, well, spear class is gonna change around a bit. And I think archer class is gonna stay the same. We're gonna change back to the archer. Unlock heavy archer and mage. And then see if we want to change them. If not, just go to 12 and unlock big cannon guy. And by big cannon guy, I literally mean big cannon guy. Metal Mart. You have nothing interesting. Resistant equipment required. Okay. We can do it. Well, okay. Any set skills that we need to... Yeah? Yes. Well, that's it. Craft skills. Let's look at the craft skills. Also it hits. Inflicts extra hits with powerful... Powerful stampede. Improve further repeated stampeding. Okay. Skill... is of shield is melee might run through chaka chaka, so chaka chaka patapon. Yeah, so we need to use more chaka patapon. Quick shot 3 with charge attack during fever. So it's either a defensive. I think we're gonna go for a bit of defensive. Why? Because besides leveling up those two skills, keep up on the rider guy attacks while on defensive. Like he goes and charges as well. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, that was not easy. That was not easy. I bring out a very, very tense game face whenever I'm playing this game.